Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we took out a factory and time to go to Google Comet and help out. Now we meet Hawk.
Sir.
And we get a select choice. Who is I usually pick? I think it's Combane Colin.
I'll do my best.
I don't know. I may be wrong. Cause I don't remember what the Hunt's End looks like map wise. Oh yeah, no, the...
Oh yeah!
Okay, yeah, I think I chose the best character for this. And I prefer to pick Colin for this because of naval units. Those expensive naval units and air units. Alright, it's not a base. Alright, now I remember this. I'm doing it again. Alright, there's almost no point. Well, we'll just push forward. We need as much vehicles as we can. A lander will be needed next. Oh, I'm not liking that there's battlecopters out now. I'm gonna need anti-air. so much. Okay. I need to get Samantha Air out. Nope, can't really do much. Not until they get off island. Oh, they're bringing mean tanks. Ugh. The good news is I don't fear too much anything from the sea. Lander, load up. This is not good, but need as much troops. You know what? This will be the perfect place to just place missiles. Oh, that's... isn't it nice to see? Oh no, they're trying to capture that. Ugh, I hate this. Right, I can't. Drop. Keep doing that. Keep doing it. Oh, right, it's a battleship. Bring in a tank, and then just try to save as much as I can for medium. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Oh, that's disgusting to deal with. Oh, that's... I may have to just reset this. Obviously not right now, I'm not going to, but considering the fact that they're forcing me to deal with this. Bring in a medium tank. Anti-air, and if we can get a tank, that'll be good, just to hold them off. And they've got a sub out, that's not good. Okay, they're inflicted with NPC-itis. Ugh, come on. Okay, good. Build on. That means we can actually use it. Tank rolling. Move up the infantry, but there's not much I can do because I'm effectively hitting a choke point. I'm just trying to, in a way. Delay a coming. And turn. Once we're managing to push him back healthily, that should be fine. Oh, I'm not liking that. Come on, just delay him for a bit. Oh no, they're open more. Okay, the good news is that I might be able to pull something out. The bad news is that I'm going to have to try and pull something out. we're not going to be strong enough. Oh, might need to. Okay, I can build a medium tank. Do a samurai spirit. Might have to. Just to delay time. Morale boost. Morale boost. That should delay. Okay. We should be able to capture these. Hold off, build the bomber, and then just blow, well technically blow both of these submarines. Oh, we've got battleship out. The annoying thing is, I might actually have to switch to Sensei because of the more expensive troops are actually seeming to kill me. Oh, and you're pummeling my units. Oh, why? Oh. Yeah, I might have to just reset. Colin was the good choice. But we're starting to have the point of choking because we can't build fast enough. Well, we can't build fast enough. We don't have the units. Yeah, no, I might just back off. Pull off. Yeah, no. I'll see what I can try and salvage from this, but no, I think this might be done. Might be a done deal. Get a bomber out. The good news is, honestly, is that he hasn't built a fire. If he builds a fire, I'm dead in the water. Because there's no outrunning fire. Do they can? Boom. Take out the air unit. Because I can't build any of my own, so... Blast away. Two ammo. I need to blast that cruiser out. Heat this. Like, I hate how well designed it is, because it's like, yeah, I know this is effectively my fault, my planning did this. Why? Okay, that's a battleship. I need to be sure. That's fine. Move in. Right, I keep doing that. Why drop bombs? And move on. No, we hold on. Oh my god, you got a new sidewinder? This is gonna take forever. Especially if you get more units. Sidewinder. I kinda wish we could turn this off. Looking forward to this. Come on. Allow me to move. And move in an order that makes sense. Also, stop pooing units. You're still dumb. Move. Okay. So the good news is I can still blast you to pieces. Right. Let's go.
Nothing can stop me.
Samurai Spirit. The very few units I have. Blast them to pieces. He pulled up a bomber as well. Okay. We've got a few bombers coming in. Blast away. Get off. I have to go over here because this stupid thing decided it wanted to bomb me. They wanted to block me. So, I'm just gonna have to do what I can do. I'll just stop it. to the again. Great. We're almost there, I think. Hopefully. Okay. Yep, it's probably decent risky. Or I can just bomb it. Cause it's not going to be able to do much else about the bombers at this point. I'm starting to get quite a heavy income. But this is the problem. A battle with I wish these. And this is. Okay, might as well always say my piece. This is why I don't like Adder. SCO power pops too frequently, so it becomes so annoying. Instead of being like, oh yes, we're actually moving, it just feels like we're not moving. Literally because the power isn't powerful enough to feel like it does anything. Like, yeah, sure, probably in small maps, it does feel like it's, something's happening, but guess what, this isn't a smaller map. Did it again. Did it god damn again. Okay. Blast. First of all, blast you. Second of all, blast you. Blast you. Lastly, blast you out of the stratosphere. Power, gold rush. No! Really? Again?
I haven't even been playing that long.
I'm just trying to get through this mission so we can get to my favorites.
At least in the second game.
Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, come on, load. Resume, because I want to get it done. Get this mission out and over with so I can get to Green Earth. And loading slowly is not helping. Alright, it didn't capture. Another bummer. Come on, quicker. Okay, perfect. Jump cap. No, we'll end our turn. Busted. Because you're too weak. Might as well blast you. But guess what you're not too weak for? Destroying spin can. And because you're right there, blasting this pipe seam apart. Okay. Mini cannon will fire on you, but because you're currently in the way, that'll be one less unit to deal with. Oh, you built a cruiser? You went closer, huh? And you built a fire. Okay.
Prepare yourself. Samurai spirit.
Yeah, we're not reaching good speed. Blast away. Doing it again? This is what happens a lot when you kind of get into this groove. Which isn't exactly bad, but it's not great. Well, I might as well just blow you up at this point. Another bomber. I think at this point we can start building. You know what? Yeah, build a sub. Distract it. Strike the cruiser or something else. Come on. Stop popping your superpower. It's not fun. Because you pop it so goddamn often. Arr. As you can't tell. The worst part is I don't have a way to distract the fighter. Right over there. Gone. The only way to get him off is a fighter of our own. Especially with just... Okay. I'm trying to think. Last. Fighter, because I'm going to have to do this because they've got a fighter of their own. Oh my god. Ugh. And then it's annoying because I can't do much about it. About this. Pull up tank. You know what? Roll that down. Okay. 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 Fighter. Okay. As long as I put you here, you should be fine. Bomber. Fine, I just need to get here. I need to get to the pipe seam. Ugh. Another battleship. Okay, he went to finish it, which is partly good, partly bad. God, stop moving your battleships. Blast forward. Blast back. Blast harder. Also, just screw you. Okay, I'm just gonna blast you to nothing. I'm not looking forward to this. I have to. Ow.
A battle with
I don't care, Adder. Stop popping it. You only get to pop it so much because every map you've got a bloody lot of units. Just a bloody lot. Like a human's worth of bloody. This is literally becoming not fun. Granted, at least I know what CO not to pick for this next time. And if I'm going for S ranks, don't pick Kanbei. Unless you're really good with Kanbei. Because clearly I'm not as good as I thought I was. Blast away. Medium tank. Perfect. Then we just need to one more turn. And that was a little sad sounding. Okay. We can make a push. Everything we need is here. We're losing it though. Right at the end. As long as it doesn't build anything there, I should be fine. Nope. Even if you build something there, I'm not going to be fine to get a good power rank. Granted, I probably could have done better. I mean, I could just pop it if I for the walls, but there's no point.
Nothing can stop.
Might as well just pop it though.
Samurai spirit.
Guess the memes fall back on me because of this. Must build a mountain of troops. Boom.
Hmm.
Indeed.
Congratulations, Gold Comet!
Ugh. I hate that. We got a C, but hey. Ranking means nothing. It's only points. And what this episode of the reveal of Green Earth.
So, you're finally ready to launch a counteroffensive? Looks like you'll need me to lend a hand.
Yes, you're back!
Yes, I am. What?
Stow it, Eagle.
Indeed, and I can't wait. We'll start with Sea Fortress. I think a lot of people's favourite missions from this. But that's next time. So, I'll be seeing you then. Xenon Azuma, signing out.